either north or south. And he told me, said there's going to be 100 of them. I thought to myself, I don't know. You ain't never seen a company had that many planes. And I might have missed some, might have been some, I don't know. I was under the trees. Really? And Lord told me to get out there on that song. Well, I see. Each breath of those London planes was coming this way from the runway. And I started counting. And I kept I'm counting. Well, I got up about 91, slowed down a little bit. Devil said, see there, you don't know what you're talking about. But about that time, here come another bunch. Got down to 98, it looked like, well, about 10 minutes, and here come two more. And then about that time, here come another. God said, I'm giving you 101 to show you that I've told you I'm going to raise up 100 preachers. Now, this is what he told me. That's a sign that 100 delivered us, sold out to Jesus preachers is on the horizon. So they're going to bring deliverance to the captive, recover some sights to the blind. Hallelujah. They're going to heal the sick. They're going to cast out devils. And freely they're going to receive from me, and freely they're going to give. Hallelujah. And said, this gospel of the kingdom of Jesus Christ is going to be preached speedily in all the world. He said, that's a sign to you. And at that time, I had a plane going over.